Let me give you an introduction how everything was started. I was 14 years old. I asked my father if he gave me for my birthday oil painting to paint. Till that time I was doing watercolors and crayons, but I felt now I'd like to have something more serious, and oil painting was the real step forward. My father doesn't know anything about art, so he asked his ex-partisan soldier. He became an abstract painter and studied in Paris to come to our home and go shopping with us. So he arrived, and we went together to the shop, bought all kinds of cans, canvases, paints, tubes, brushes, and he bring them to the home. At that time, I had just a little space, a little room, calling my studio. And this man gave me my first painting lesson. His name was Mphil. He took from the room the canvas and didn't put on any frame. We just cut the regular and put on the floor. And then he take the one can liquid glue and just pour on the canvas. Then he took another different cans and put some pigment yellow, a little bit of blue and black, and some plaster. And then on the top of all, he put some terpentine, took the match, threw everything on the floor, and this entire thing exploded in the front of my eyes. And he looked at me and he said to me, "This is a sunset," and he left. This was my first painting lesson, and it was pretty impressive. If you think 14 years old, a child, you think of this massive world. I think carefully left everything as it was for days and days and days, still cold and dry. And then I took it to the canvas and pinned it over 4 meters on the wall. I went on my family to vacation, to the system. It was almost. So when I turned back, the sun was hitting directly as painting the sunset on the wall. And because of the glue, just everything kind of melted and was only lying a little pile of the dust on the floor. Nothing was left at all. Looking backwards to this first painting lesson, I realized it was very, very important to me at how as an artist. This was much later that I understood that the process is much more important than the result, anything from the result. Everything is about process. And then referring to Yves Klein, which he always was referring to his paintings as the ashes of his art, the process was also very important. And so and so, looking backwards to these days, I understood that the performance is something so much to do with immediate, direct form of art. I see the performance as a tool. And this tool has just only one purpose, is to elevate the spirit of my audience.